What? Who's there?
Joe Mama. Run.
You?
What the fuck? My voice. This can only mean one thing. You. You're Pennywise.
How did you escape? You shouldn't be able to come back from that universe. There are no time machines there.
It's a long story, but the solution was simple. I made one myself. It's over, Pennywise. I'm going to stop you once and for all.
I'm amazed you were able to recognize me from the beginning. What gave me out?
Your body model, and of course the actions that took place after my duel with number one of universe 666.
Oh really? Explain.
Fine, but this little kid's voice you gave me is really annoying. You should change it back so I can sound more serious.
I don't plan on it. My prey is always more delicious as children.
But I'm not really a kid. You just changed my voice.
Oh shut up. The concept is still the same.
Whatever. I knew it was you the moment I saw you. Number one of universe 666 told me to run away before a flash of light blinded me. When I opened my eyes, I was in another universe. I knew that had to have been your doing.
I see, but what about my body model?
That's an easy one. The other number one said he was sensing something familiar. I know for a fact you can take over bodies as well, as long as they are dead or empty. A robot body like ours works just as easily to possess as a dead one.
Very good. You know me quite well. Still, it won't make a bit of difference. When I kill you, there will be nothing left to stand in my way. Ha 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 ha.
Oh god. Your laugh used to scare me, but with your voice change due to fusing with the other number one, it's just really annoying now.
You dare to mock me. I'll kill you.
Tra-lo-lo-lo-lo-lol. Without the ability of being able to shapeshift in our universe, you won't be able to scare me at all. You know it yourself. Without your clown form or your original voice intact, you can't intimidate me in any way. You're done, Pennywise.
You know this universe has flaws as well. You may be right about me being intimidating right now, but you know I still have plenty of powers to go around. Maybe I won't kill you. Maybe I'll take you with me to the dead lights. There you will float. They all float. And when you're down here with me, you'll float too.
Sorry, Pennywise, but your tricks won't work against me. I'm going to make sure you never case the universe's harm ever again. Set your hologram sensors on.
This is how you choose to die? A simple card game? Ha 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 ha. I accept. Hologram sensors on. Duel.
Duel. I draw. I activate reinforcement of the army. Search for elemental hero Stratos. Summon and use effect to add Destiny Hero Plasma to hand. Set one card. And turn.
Draw. Activate Pot of Greed.
What?
Ha 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 ha. That's right. Via restriction list has no effect on me. I can use any cards as I see fit.
Shit.
I draw two new cards. Activate Mystical Space Typhoon on your only face down.
Damn. My mirror force.
That's not all. Activate Fisher. Destroy his monster. Now I activate Forceful Sentry.
What? No.
Yes. You're hiding your mind well from me. You must have already known of my mind reading ability. Playing against me without using your brain is going to be tricky.
I've been with this game for so long, it's almost second nature to me. The cards themselves will be my mind in this duel.
It will do you no good. Reveal your hand, now.
Shit. Fine. Just look.
Destiny Hero Plasma, Tragodia, Gauze the Emissary of Darkness, and two copies of Effect Veiler. I must say, this hand would work wonders against the monster in my hand, but it won't do any good if you don't have any of those cards. Forceful Sentry returns Gauze back to your deck.
Damn.
Ha 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 ha. That's just one out of the way. Now I pay 1000 life points to activate Confiscation. I look at your hand again, but this time, the card I chose will be discarded. I'll choose your Tragodia next. Ha 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 ha.
You bastard. I bet you couldn't beat me at all without using the forbidden cards.
Oh please. I could defeat you in a single turn. Just like how I will now. I pay another 1000 life points to activate Delinquent Duel. I randomly discard a card, then you discard one yourself. I already know your hand's order now, so I chose one of your effect veilers. Now choose your card, and hurry.
Shit. I sure I know what you're planning though. I chose to discard my Destiny Hero Plasma.
Congratulations. You've made the right choice. But it still won't make a bit of difference if you don't draw something next turn. I summon the ultimate spirit monster, Yitta. Discard your last effect veiler now, or prepare to be Yitta locked.
Shit. I discard effect veiler.
I'll still attack for 200 points. A small amount can always make a difference. During the end phase, your effect veiler wears off and Yitta returns to my hand. End turn.
Damn it. I need something I can use now or Yitta will finish me off for good. Please, everyone, lend me your power. It all comes down to this. Heart of the cards, guide me.
Ha 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 ha. You fool. The heart of the cards is a simple myth. Besides, you have no special powers. You can't draw any card you need at any time like me or those other two useless robots.
Those robots are not useless. New Joe Mama is my future successor. And number one of Universe 666 was tricked. I'll make sure you pay for hurting him. He'll have his body back soon enough. Now. I draw.
A wasted effort.
Not quite, Pennywise.
What?
I summon Chore Guide from the underworld and use her effect to special summon Chore Bus from the deck in attack mode. Both attack directly. That's half your life points, Pennywise, and halfway to me stopping you for good.
You really think mere life points are a factor? You're nothing but a foolish child.
Foolish? Is this foolish? I overlay both my monsters to exceed summon windups and mains. I knew your plan was to use your powers to draw Dark Hole, then attack with Yitta to automatically win, but Zen Main's effect will allow him to live even after Dark Hole. It's over, Pennywise. You can come back from this now.
Ha 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 ha. You seen right through me. Incredible, but even so, it still makes no difference. You still lose. My turn. Draw. I activate Card of Sanctity. We each draw until our hands hold 6 cards.
What? Impossible. That version of the card doesn't even exist in our universe. Our version is a piece of shit.
You like it? You can thank your friend, the so-called King of Games, for handing this over.
What? You mean you've actually dueled against Yugi?
Of course. I've been to every universe at least once. It was only when I reached Universe 666 when I became stranded.
That card doesn't belong to you. Give it back.
If you want it, then you'll just have to beat me.
Fine. I'll beat you, save number one of Universe 666, somehow find Yugi, and banish you for good.
You don't stand a chance. Now draw your cards.
Fine. I draw 6 cards.
I draw 5 cards. It seems the game has been reset, but only in my favor.
We'll see about that. Bring it on. You ain't touching these big boys.
Still able to make jokes in the face of your own death. How charming. I activate Graceful Charity. Draw 3 and discard 2. I discard Dark Magician of Chaos and Effect Veiler. Now I activate Monster Reborn to bring back the Dark Magician of Chaos I discarded. His effect lets me put Monster Reborn back as well. Now I activate Dark Core.
What?
Yes. I discard Dandelion to banish your Zen Mains.
Shit. I activate the effect of Tour Bus to shuffle Trogodio back into my deck.
Fine, but I summon 2 fluff tokens. Now I activate Monster Reborn again to bring back Dandelion. Tribute Dandelion with my 2 tokens to special summon a monster you're familiar with.
No. It can be.
It is. Special summon Destiny Hero Plasma. Ha 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 ha. Now I get 2 new fluff tokens as well. Now for the finisher. I summon it once again. All monsters attack directly.
I still have enough points to take all the hits. Plus I don't have to worry about Yada with 6 cards in my hand.
You'll still lose next turn. I set my last card, then during the end phase it returns to my hand. Your life points are low, I have 2 powerful monsters. Protection, Yuta in my hand, Plasma is one of your strongest weaknesses, and my powers to aid me for every drawn card. You can't defeat me no matter what. Ha 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 ha.
You're wrong, Pennywise. I'm destined to destroy you. My turn. I can't draw because of Yuta, but it doesn't matter. Activate Dark Hole.
You waste your time. Activate Solemn Judgment. You see? I can even control the solemn cards. God fears me too much to banish me from his own cards. Ha 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 ha.
That's it. I'll prove you wrong of everything right here and now. I may not be able to use a lot of these cards at the moment, or have my effects while you control a plasma, but I will always have one friend by my side regardless of any situation. I banish Turbus and Effect Veiler from my graveyard. Special summon my ultimate monster.
What?